Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video I'm going to show you how to make gum out of this. I'm going to show you how to make gum out of it. This is my gum, this is my foam, and this is the foil which I'm going to make the gum with it. So if you're interested in learning how to make the gum, just watch through. Subscribe if you've not subscribed, share this video for more eyes to see it, and also invite your friends to learn more from this channel. So let's just start. This and this gum which I'm going to make, you can use it for your shoe, you can use it to comb your shoe, you can use it for to fold Ankara shoe to slippers bag, all those. This Ankara, like the Ankara cap, visa cap which I made, I use something gum like this to make a glue it together. So through this gum making, it can use to produce your own. It's very easy. So I'm going to be show you how to get it done. So after doing it, you can keep it in a safe place, put it in a tight container, then keep it for you to use later. So this is, I've already cut out some. So what I'm going to do now is to pour a little of my foil into this plate, so you will see how it will just dissolve in a twinkling of an eye. I see. It has dissolved. So that's how you make your gum from it. So I'm going to be making more because I need more of the gum. I'm going to be breaking this thing and be putting inside to get my gum. If you're making your oil, if the oil is not enough, you can put a little more oil to finish up. I don't want my hand to touch the foil, so I'm going to be using this rubber spoon to press it down in order to dissolve the mush. So adjust it, continue. I'm going to be putting more of the foil in it so that this will assuage this off. So please share this video in case you are looking for a gum for your this thing, Ankara, whatever thing you want to make with, and you are in need of gum. So I would direct to go for this. If you have something like this, just buy your foil, little foil, the size on it, and you are good to go with it. Okay, very easy and simple. I'm going to pour more of the foil so that it dissolve fast. So you press it then all together. If you notice that your gum is getting thicker, I would advise you to put more fuel so that it will loosen up a bit. So after that, just pour it into a tight container. Okay. This is the container I'm going to be pouring it into. because I still have more of it inside. I still have more of it. The one I've already made inside, look at it. So I'm going to be pouring this one as well inside. So really pour. So it is safe now inside this place. You can put more of your well so that it will be watering, it will be liquid in a liquid form, so that it will be very easy to pour out when you want to use it. So this is how to make it. I believe you understand what I am doing and what I did here, and I believe you can all as well do your own. So this is what I have for you in this video. Like this video, share it for more eyes to see it, subscribe to my channel, and invite your friends. We'll be dishing out more videos in this channel, which you will be benefiting from it from now on. So this is what I have on this video. Bye, see my next video.